John was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone, he lived just to Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, John? As she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer down upon her hill. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure she was dead. Back in school again, Maxwell plays a fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so, When she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her hill. Maxwell's silver hammer made sure she was dead. PC-31 says we've got a dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting just colonial pictures, Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery, say he must go free. The judge does not agree, and it tells him so. As the words are leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon his head. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that he was dead.